Hi, I'm Mike Wirtz, and like you, I like to look at old photographs and search for where they were originally taken to rephotograph them today. Since I curate the largest collection of John Muir materials in the world at the University of Pacific, I started doing this with photos and the writings of the famed naturalist. Then I wanted to know where he sat to make his drawings. So the Yosemite Conservancy and I published a book documenting 25 drawing sites of Muir's in Yosemite and pair them with Muir's writings and some park information. For example, this is one of Muir's sketches. Let's figure out where it is. Muir experienced what he called a sorry, unhilarious, whiskified affair of Christmas in 1871 in Yosemite. The residents formed a rough modeling of Yosemite out of food, with domes and brows of duff and falls of buttering gravy. South Dome be mine, cried one, softened with the sauce of Pohono. I'll eat royal arches, cried another, salted with bachelor tears. And here's Royal Arches after all, and this is what you'll get in the book. You get the drawing, you get directions and coordinates to find a similar view that Muir did, a quote or two of Muir's, and then a little bit of background information, either history or geology of the park. The exact location is ecologically sensitive, so this spot near the Pines campground works well as a surrogate. Royal Arches, onion-like layers of granite, help us to understand how glaciers formed Yosemite. If you want some Muir drawings, a guide to where he drew them, and have a Muir expert in your backpack, visit shop.yosemite.org today and order a copy. Can't make it to Yosemite right now? Visit this exact spot using Street View in your favorite mapping program. Either way, heed Muir's most famous words, "The mountains are calling and I must go, and I will work on while I can, studying incessantly."